Put your hand. Hi guys, this is me today. So we are gonna learn how to do cartwheels. This is my little brother. He is just gonna walk around. So yeah, let's get started. First, you need to stretch in first position. And then if you want to, put your good leg in front of you and your bad leg behind you. And make sure my brother moves real quick. And then put your hand up beside your ears. Ooh, sorry. Let's move him. Come on, this, I'm sorry, but you can play right there. This is my little brain, this is crazy. So, oh, don't you dare. Say, put your good mind on. So,
be careful, okay?
We are going to learn how to do cartwheels today. Oh, that's one. You do it like this. That's how you do it. Make sure your one of your foot is almost like mine. But if you can't do it good, then watch me next year. But still, I'm on the video. That's how you do it. That's how you do it. And one more. This one, you're gonna do a bridge. So you do it like this. Make sure your ankles. Hey, buddy. Sorry, I don't have time for you. Go away, please. Make sure this and that a bridge, and then you'll flip over after my brother moves. Henry, stop. Are you still videoing me, Daddy? So go away, please. Now start. Oh, come on. I need to, like this. But almost a bridge. I'll show you a bridge. You do it like this, this, and this. And if when you want to get down, then try to flip. But I can't do flips anymore. I'll try. Do that. And almost your good leg is on the way. Huh? Tell me in good. Tell me in loud voice.
We're about to stop rolling.
Stop. What's that mean?
I'm about to shut the camera off.
Okay.
So is there anything you want to say?
So, this is how you do cartwheels and bridges. So, see you next year, guys. Bye!